York City. It wasn't easy, but the Smurfs managed to overcome Azrael. Papa Smurf had peeked into Vexy's portal just before it closed and saw a familiar place, New York City. Luckily, the Smurf portation crystals allowed them to open another portal to the same place. Even though they realized New York might not be completely safe, the Smurfs knew it was also home to some very good friends. The portal dropped the Smurfs off at the home of Grace and Patrick Winslow, their human family. Excited to see them again, the Smurfs told the Winslows about Smurfette's capture and asked if they knew of Gargamel's current whereabouts. Just as worried for their friend Smurfette, the Winslow said that Gargamel was now a world-famous magician. Tonight was his last show in New York before leaving for Paris, France. With no time to waste, Patrick gave Papa the location of the theater in Paris where Gargamel's show took place. The grateful Smurfs then said their goodbyes to the Winslows and smurfed a new portal, heading for their next stop in New York. Select a Smurf.
Ask me anything.
Let's Smurf!
Wow!
Whoa! Woo!
Select a Smurf.
I have the perfect plan.
Let's Smurf.
Wonder. Nice play on words, don't you? What manner of freakish sorcery is this? You Smurfs can laugh now, but you won't be laughing much longer!
Woo! Gargamel tactic.
Select a Smurf.
I knew this would happen.
Let's Smurf!
Stop these meddling Smurfs once and for all!
Ha!
to a deeply disappointing experiments.
We're Smurfs. Everything is code blue. Whoa!
La 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 la.
Whoa!
La 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 la.
Select a Smurf.
Allow me to enlighten.
Let's Smurf.
Oh! try first, you don't succeed. Ask me to help.
Huh.
select a Smurf.
Let's calculate the risks.
Smurf!
Take a genius to tell you, but I will. Succeed. Ask me to help. Okay, just a slight miscalculation. Whoa! Whoa! Woo!
I can't believe this. Pacos, help Vexy catch that annoyingly perky Smurfette.
Select a Smurf.
I only state the back.
As soon as the portal opened, the Smurf spotted Smurfette, now held captive by Gargamel, Vexy, and another Smurf-like boy creature who shared her same pale color. It was Hackus, Vexy's brother, who, like his sister, had been created by Gargamel. Gargamel was shocked to see his enemies, the Smurfs, appear. But his initial surprise was short-lived. He ordered Vexy and Hackus, his naughties, to attack. With tremendous strength, Hackus knocked the Smurfs back like they were Smurf bowling pins. The naughties forced the Smurfs to retreat into a nearby candy store, where the naughties continued their pursuit while Gargamel snuck off to conjure another evil spell. While it may have been just the two of them against the Smurfs, the odds somehow seem stacked against our heroes.
Let's Smurf!
Looks like you found Smurfs. It's good to have them home.
A new portal has appeared.